Привет, товарищ! This is Radio Moscow International. My name is Mikhail Molotov, and today we are in Kursk with Professor Dr. Taraktivina Alexandria Shevchenko.
Hello.
Say hello to the people.
Hello, people.
Hello, people.
Hello, people.
So, Professor, you are taking us on tour of forest.
Yes, we are in Kursk here, very small forest, very small, so not take long, not take long. As you can see, it is full of trees, many trees.
Lots of trees.
Lots of trees. We have, obviously, live trees.
Mm,
we
live
also
trees.
Have, aha, look, we have dead tree there.
Dead tree, ah, let's look at dead tree.
You remember how we know? You remember?
You told me, ah, let me think. Okay, tree lying down is dead tree. Not sleeping tree.
Not sleeping tree.
Dead tree.
Dead tree.
But tree standing up is live tree.
You are fantastic learner. I wish I had you in my faculty.
You are a good teacher.
Hmm?
Good teacher.
Thank you very much. You should be in faculty. Okay, so now we go tour. So let me see what nice places I can show. Oh, let me show you something special. Come,
please.
Come.
Are you following behind, comrade?
Yes, you're following me from behind. That is great. So watch yourself here. We have spiky things.
Oh, spiky things.
Spiky things. We have holly. Here we have holly. Very happy.
Oh, beautiful. I like the holly.
Very good for Christmas and so forth. And here, very special thing. I should just show. Here is spiky thing. This nut tree.
This is not tree.
Not a tree. This is alien pod.
Alien pod?
Alien pod. Came down from sky, fell into earth many
from
many
Belarus.
From a hostile power probably, but it is alien pod, yes.
Comrade.
Coming under the forest, now trees grow over top. Aliens emerge from pod.
But it looks like tree. Let me look, let me zoom in on tree.
Here is holes where aliens do emerging.
I see the holes, comrade.
They are emerging from here and then mixing with general population.
That is incredible.
So one of us could be alien.
Yet.
You think it is not you?
I am fairly sure it is not me, comrade. Is there any way of telling?
Aliens, no. Aliens, no.
So if
I can say no more. I can say no more.
I understand.
Do you want this video to be broadcast or do you want
please,
cut?
No, I do not want cut. Please, let's carry on.
So let us look at vegetation. But you know, very happy to show you alien pod.
I am glad you did come late.
So now we have here is tree with things growing on tree.
That is beautiful tree.
It's beautiful tree. Here we have blackberries.
Ah, blackberries.
Blackberries for feasting. For
delicious.
Foraging. And
what is it, comrade?
Say nothing.